Sully's Guide to the Human Body. What's up, kids? Sully the Cell here, your guide to the human body. Holy smokes! My can's almost out of energy! I just hope we can make it to the digestive system before we run out. Let's go!
Incoming!
No, this one goes down to the leg muscles. That one goes to the arms. Pronto delivery cells, go, go, go! Hey there, Sully. Ran out of energy again?
Yeah.
Okay, one sec. It's crazy around here during lunchtime. Hey, can we get some energy over here, please? Thank you.
Deb, can you explain where our energy comes from?
Sure. See, food contains these things called calories that the digestive system breaks down and turns into energy. Energy we can use.
Wow! The digestive system does all that? I had no idea.
Oh, yeah. After we break down the food, we take the energy where it's needed around the body. Right, guys?
Right.
Huh. So food becomes the energy that our body uses.
Yep. The only problem is, when we overeat, the body ends up with more energy than it can use. That extra energy gets stored as fat. See?
I get it. So it's all about balancing the amount of calories you eat with how many calories your body uses.
Exactly! There you go. You're all set, Sully. Hey! Those were due at the brain 2 hours ago!
Well, I'll let you get back to work, Deb. Thanks a lot. See you later! Whoa! That's some energy. See you next time, kids!